playing versus famous player Sam Dwan, obviously Tom Dwan's cousin, long lost. First hand of the night, final table, ace-king. Sam Dwan starts leading in the to honor his brother's weird moves. It's okay. Ace King went through. Yes.
Nice.
That is disgusting. Okay? Disgusting. Played it so well. I lost the minimum. Phil Hellmuth style. Lose the minimum, but never win the maximum. Gonna ship this, BVB. Nice. That was literally free money. When we jammed there, blind versus blind. Always nice to study the great game of Folly Mid Omaha together. I only study Hold'em, but sorry. I am not PLO. I don't even have tools to study PLO. Even if I would want to. Well, technically I could. But, you know, for studying PLO, you must know something about it, like, you know, learning some ranges or something, you know? You know what I mean? Excuse me, what? I go for it, I guess. Oh no. Nice step, brother. Fucking KO'd me out of the ballpark, dude. It's a bounty, we got a call. Got a combo draw, basically. He had the trips. Whoops, didn't get it. The music, but we got eights in the big, so we're gonna stack it off. Flash of light and the spirit of love, riding high in the twinkling of an eye. House takes control. Like we're angry. Gotta stack it off like we're angry. Cool shit. I'll take it. Music playing loud. Thanks for the follow. I know you're there. DJ playing to the crowd. Lovers of crowd. Shit. Spectator stare. Desiring a place by the speaker. Tangun, thanks for the follow. Ace Jack versus the nines. We can do this. Sometimes. Yeah, this final table is doing like what the frick, man? How does this guy even lose there? What? Better. Ah, he got jammed on. Okay. Got you. Wow, nice. Very nice, actually. Soul. That's where I
more soul. Needs more soul. Hey, Mr. Marlboro. Are you the Marlboro man? No, sorry. The guy is gone. I do not recommend cigarettes. Wish them only to my enemies, and if I had some, but I don't. Hopefully, maybe I do. Bruh, want some bust outs? Want some best outs?
Damn, that 33 double KO.
Fuck, 3 is double KO? Yeah, he got it good. He got it good. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, Rick, man, come. Ah, bro, you're gonna do me like that.
Scrimitsu.
Hey, what's up, PB? How you doing, baby?
I am here to make your day better.
Scrimitsu.
Tell me about it.
https://twitter.com/pokerbrasstatus/12995270689871491210??
I saw that before. I saw that in some other stream, long cars thing. Yeah, still funny AF though. Thanks for dropping that. How you doing, baby? I saw you're on break. Are you good? Good luck. House. Dude, we shoved like sevens. No, not that river. Ooh, ooh, wait, wait, house. Wait a moment. This is house. Kings versus two aces. Is this the dream? House. Is this the dream? No diamonds. Where's the final table? Where's the final? This is the final table. That's good. I'd say that's actually good. The vibe is cool. Wow. Wow. In this house, oh baby, a triple. We all can dance. Where life is enhanced by musical chance. Triple baloney at the final table, Poker Bros. How do you like that? With a busto. With a busto, love it. Love it. Sorry, dude. I'm playing like 12 tables right now. I'm cranking it up. This is a place where you can get musically deep. Where you sweat from the heat. I'm gonna call. Where the dancers compete for win it. On the floor. Win it, because that was such a good call. Explore. Deserve it. Noise. In a flash of light. Noise. Alright, let's keep going in the hyper. That was a very nice triple up. But there's a long way till we can get to this boss man. The boss man. Hey Adi, how's it going? Third final table for the day. Already up. Already up on the day. I still have plenty of tournaments to go. Poker Bros, I registered to baiting tournaments today. Fuck my life, yeah. But yeah. Paul Hugh is also very. Paul Hugh is also very.
You should make some of those.
Right, I cannot. I can like I can't. I'm sorry. I'm a shy guy. It's too embarrassing for me.
I feel they would suit your sense of humor. K-E-K-W.
No, I can't, dude. I can't. I would just go. So I have nothing against other people who do it, but for me, I would just like die. It's shameful for me, Poker Bus. So I admire you for having like the guts to pull that off, but I could not pull that off.
W-W-A-N-E. Nice. House will never die. So just open wide. Scared us a bit with the other table, K-E-K-W.
Oh baby, a triple.
Love it, mate, love it.
Those who desire to dance.
Fucking
dance,
king.
People. Dance, people. Dance,
ridiculous. Dance, people. Redonkulous. Dance, ridiculous.
Dance, people.
Yeah, I mean... okay, I prefer to keep my stack. It's still like a border call, it's not like amazing. It's still a call pre. And like chippy V, but like this, I kind of prefer to keep my stack alive. Good luck. And the psco. It's not PSKO, Chad, you've been lied to. Psco. 15. Top 9 in the money, last 15, top 9 in the money in the catfish. We doubled up here actually. With, wait, I pressed the table theme thing. Queen 10 versus 10 9, get wrecked, bro. Get critted. Get critted. Lol.
House is music. House is will. House is rhyme. House will never die. So just open wide and embrace it.
I would just look a little bit at the payouts. Not very significant jumps until like fourth.
You can't.
Bro, I can't. I'm telling you, I can't. I'll make it just for myself, then I'll delete it immediately.
What's the app?
What's the app so I can have some fun in my locker room at the gym?
House. Refus.
House. 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 House.
Reface. Okay. I'll write that down. I'll think about it. It's definitely not Refus as the TTS said. It's probably Reface. But anywho. Hey, we're right on the bubble here. This guy's guy doesn't want to apply some pressure. Come on, bro. There we go. Yeah, we win. It's okay. Cry some more. Hand for hand. Nice. Hanging in the money quite a bit. Of tournaments today. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Much love. Bye. GL finding something your mom can sit on.
Why always when I shove King Jack, I run into Ace King? Always. Always, and I will find you top set. Always. Jeez, that's a big ass bet. We have to end the action here. He called or he folded and showed? Folded and showed. Okay, he had 10s, yeah. Can't hassle the Hoff. Nice. Ooh. It's exhausting. Could lower the amount of tables. But I'm demented. It's too late for me, chat. Julian, thanks for the follow. Last time you have apartment target. Now may I know what's your challenge? No challenge right now. Just grind. Put in some volume. Yeah, challenge could be like play 10,000 tournaments or something. I just came back, you know. I know how long. Okay. Okay. So for now, I'm just getting back into the groove of things. Holy shit! Queen, give us the pay jump. Nice. That was easy, Pedro. Ooh, get him.
Get him.
8-7. What? Oh my god. Ace five. Please. Damn. Wow, what a freaking... Oh, God. Now, big ass stack is to my immediate left, and that kind of sucks.
Is this how you play? You call with King Jack? Which call have you been to?
Good morning.
Yo, Loggy, how you doing? People will be like, how does he know? It's around the time. I don't even have to look. When I look, I just see a mirror. How you doing, baby? Yeah, until we get to something significant, I'm not changing the recent tab, honestly. Also in the money in this deep stacks. 3-9 is going into the muck. Thank you so much for the follow. Sam Teku. What's up, dude? Lol. Okay. Nice. King ball on the flop. Blind versus blind, ace 9 into king 10, ace. I would like a heart. Another heart? I'm not turning that. I'll let it soup up. Oh well. $70 to sell $70. Won't take it.